Hi, my name is Taylor.
Hi, my name is Tiffany.
And welcome to another episode of Showbiz Kids and Teens TV. So Tiffany, what do we have today?
Well, we have modeling, acting, singing, dancing, and much more.
So let's get started.
My name is Sophia, and welcome to this week's Showbiz Kids and Teens News.
We begin our fashion review with Mercedes-Benz 2010 Fashion Week in New York City.
Your film festival weekly review.
My name's Jacob Moore. I'm gonna marry your daughter.
My daughter hasn't spoken to me in years, and you know it.
I never knew my dad as a peaceful person. That always scared me.
I know it sounds crazy, but people change.
He's not who you think he is, Jake. He'll hurt us.
I think Oliver and I were both pretty stunned after the first one, how they perceived Gecko, an insider trader, a guy who destroyed companies, destroy people. Was a very, very well-written villain, and people are attracted to villains.
My father was a different type of style. He was 1930s, 40s, 50s, 60s, 70s, and he actually ended up, he was a real broker, and he was an economist, and he wrote letters, economic letters, for publication. But the world changed. My father was an honest man, I thought, and I think I still think so. And he believed in serving his clients. That's gone.
They took my life, and when I got out, who's waiting for me? Nobody!
This is not about the money. This is about you and me.
It's about doing the right thing.
It's about the game.
I did tell you, Jake. I did warn you.
It's easy to get in. It's hard to get out.
Is that a threat?
Absolutely.
Don't you dare go anywhere, because we'll be right back.